Hello friends, I am Mr. Ravindra Bhalerao and I welcome you to my channel that is English for Learners. Friends, in today's video, we shall see some of the activities or questions and answers of the novel To Sir With Love written by E.R. Braithwaite. But before watching this video, as usual, I request you don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay, let's begin. Next activity is related to the theme of the novel, number 16. When the turn of my class came, I sat up anxiously. Explain the reason of the narrator's anxiety by citing suitable references from the extract. And narrator कहता है कि जब मेरा turn आया तो मैं थोड़ा सा worried हो गया, चिंता में पड़ गया. Novel का उदाहरण देकर आप एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं. आंसर, द नैरेटर इनिशियली हैड अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट टाइम विद द स्टूडेंट्स हु वेर डिसरिस्पेक्टफुल इल मैनर्ड एंड मिसचीवस. दे वेर इन नो मोड टू चेंज देयर एटीट्यूड एंड बिहेवियर. द नैरेटर विथ हिज नॉवेल एंड क्रिएटिव आइडियाज इनोवेटिव टेक्निक्स एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द स्टूडेंट साइकोलॉजी अल्टीमेटली विन्स देयर हार्ट्स. The narrator later grew very fond of his students and wanted them to do well in their lives. He wanted them to shine. He is now anxious to see how far his teaching has been effective. He can judge it from their behavior, conduct and attitude on the important day of the half-yearly report of the students' council. He also wanted to see how they would express themselves and how much they had understood during the given period. The program takes place in the presence of the head of the school, the teachers, and the students. It is a serious and formal one. Hence, he sat up anxiously when the turn of his class came. Next activity number 17, select two statements that describe the theme of the extract. Here A to D, A, B, C, D, these statements are given. And answer here is selected two, B and C. B, that is, the writer was immensely pleased to notice the progress of the students. And C, the students showed a remarkable change in their behavior and were progressing in all the subject. Next activity number 18, the relationship between the teacher and the students is highlighted in the extract. Illustrate with a suitable example from the extract. And this novel mein teacher student ka relation ko highlight kiya hai, dikhaya hai. Wo kis tarah se dikhaya, wo example dekar aap explain kar sakte ho. Now just see the answer. In the extract or his novel, the narrator described the day on which the half-yearly report of the student council takes place. It is entirely the student's affair. The students are given full freedom. Denham and Miss Joseph conduct the whole program and preside over it. The students and the teachers all listen attentively to the reports made by the student representatives on what they have been studying till then. At the end of the student's presentation, three teachers are chosen at the random to answer the student's questions. They have to answer whatever questions are put to them by the students. Furman questions them adroitly. Denham is blunt, critical, and argumentative. Two of the teachers are flustered by the questions, which they find difficult to answer. However, Miss Phillips intervenes skillfully when the others two teachers are at a loss without embracing them. She speaks coolly, honestly, and with authority. Denham countered questions her. She is cool and pleasant. The program is serious, formal, and frank. It is democratic setup. There is freedom of expression, fearless on the part of students, honestly, and analysis of it. Next activity number 19, explain in brief the theme of the extract. And iska jo theme hai, jo main vishay is novel ka, uske baare mein aap thoda sa explain kijiye. Answer, the theme of the extract is the student. teacher relationship and the proceeding of the half yearly report of the Students Council. The extract shows the improvement in the conduct of the students, the increase in their level of confidence and courtesy. It also shows the freedom and candor in the student-teacher interaction in the school. Next activity, number 20, describe the atmosphere of the school described in the extract. यानी आपको स्कूल का जो एनवायरनमेंट है, एटमॉस्फेयर है, उसका डिस्क्रिप्शन यहाँ लिखना है. आंसर, इन द एक्सट्रैक्ट और इन दिस नॉवेल द नरेटर डिस्क्राइब्स द डे ऑन विच द हाफ ईयरली रिपोर्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट काउंसिल टेक प्लेस. हियर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द स्कूल रिपोर्ट टू द फैकल्टी एंड द अदर स्टूडेंट्स ऑन वॉट दे हैव बीन स्टडिंग दिस फार. इट इज़ एंटायरली द स्टूडेंट्स अफेयर. द स्टूडेंट्स कंडक्ट the whole program and preside over it. At the end of the student presentation, three teachers are chosen at random to answer the students' questions. The program is serious, formal and frank. The students honestly give their reports and ask questions fearlessly. The selected teachers do their best to answer the critical and blunt questions put to them. It is a democratic setup. There is a freedom to express honestly and analysis of issues of the day. Now, the activities related to the language. Number 21. Explain the following statements that enrich the language and create a powerful impact. अभी यहाँ जो statement दिया है वो statement हमारी language को किस तरह से improve कर सकती है. For example, number A, Miss Phillips is transformed into a very convincing personality. Answer as explanation. Miss Phillips is earlier considered as a frilly and brainless, but she was the best informed of the three teachers on the stage. She intervened skillfully when the other two teachers were at a loss without embracing them. She spoke coolly, honestly, and with authority. When Denham is blunt, critical, and argumentative while discussing the PT exercise, she tells Denham that the whole timetable in the class, in the school, was meant to help the students in the world after they left school, and doing what one was told in spite of not liking it is a part of the training. She confidently asserted that she was sure that Denham saw the importance of what she had said and why he had to do PT. Thus, she put Denham in his place very coolly and pleasantly, and Denham accepted his defeat courteously. The teacher who was considered brainless is transformed into a very convincing personality at the end. Next statement B, there are many features of the language that contribute to smooth sailing of the plot. Explanation. With reference to the extract, the words used by the narrator contribute to the smooth sailing of the plot, expression and sentences, like the school showed its approval by language uproariously. Furman was wonderful. He had them eating out of his hand freely and seemingly brainless. Miss Phillips took the reins and her stop promptly shot up 100-fold sugary remarks, her baby blue eyes twinkling in her delight at this crossing of staves. This freely innocent looking puss had gobbled her canary without leaving the tiniest feather. Lend beauty and interest to the writing. Apt words and expression have been used to give the reader a complete idea of the situation. The program has also been described clearly. Next activity, number 22. Following are some dialogue of the major character in the extract. Find out who the speaker is, his or her tone, the style, significance, etc. of the dialogue. Number one, then why do we have to do PT? Why don't they take only the kids who need it? Answer: The speaker is Denham. His tone is initially blunt, critical, and argumentative. He is a trained boxer and does not want to do PT exercise, which he feels are unnecessary for him. However, when Miss Phillips gently replies to his arguments and outwits him, he has the grace to accept his defeat. The blunt and critical Denham turns into gracious Losser. Number two statement. Let's say it is as much an exercise of the mind as it is of the body, Denham. Answer: The speaker is Miss Phillips. The answers Denham's questions coolly, honestly, and with authority. She tells him that the whole timetable in the school was meant to help the students in the world after they left the school and doing what one was told in spite of not liking it. It's part of the training. She confidently asserted that she was sure that Denham saw the importance of what she had said and why he had to do PT. This piece of advice was not meant only for Denham but for the whole school and the reader as well. Friends, I hope you might have liked this video. If you liked it, please share it. If you have any suggestions for me, please write in comment box. Wish you good day. Take care. Thank you very much.